Hello, boy. This is Arthur Cat. Arthur is about 5 to 6 months old, and we got him off a Bev, and he's lovely. And I'm going to take him outside. Look, but he's getting a bit clingy. Yeah, let me take him. Because he's never experienced the cold. So here we go. I am going to give Arthur a taste of the wind. I don't think he's been out at night, because he's still too young, so I'm not going to let him out. I'm not going to let Arthur out until a year or something. We don't ever want to let him out, really. He's adorable. But ladies and gentlemen, this is Arthur's first taste of the wind and at night. He seems to be doing all right, don't you, boy? What do you think of it? Curious. Look, this is the wind. He's never ever, I don't know if he's been in the wind before. His face, that he's loving it. What's that like, Arthur? I can't let him go because he might run off. We don't want him to run off. What's that, Arthur? The wind, look. Oh, I can't get him because I've only got one hand. Come up here and I can. Oh, come on in. What's that like? You got it? He's Arthur anyway, and he's our little cat, and he's lovely. Thank you, Bev, and Wal, for giving him to us. He's adorable. Thank you so much, and we treasure him. He wakes me up every morning about 5 a.m, purring, and then getting under my arm, and then in my ear, and behind my neck. Arthur's adorable. Thank you, Bev, and Wal. Look, he's loving his first experience of being in the wind. Hope you enjoyed that, Arthur.